seem to be two great views among scientists, and no doubt would be among others if people knew about it. On the one hand, they hoped that this instrument would never be used in war, and therefore they hoped that we would not start out by using it. On the other hand, they hoped, or other people hoped, that it would put an end to this war, save countless lives, put an end to a butchery that had been going on for many years and had been marked by atrocities, concentration camps, murderous raids on cities, Rotterdam, Dresden, Tokyo itself. And that on the whole you're inclined to think that if it was needed to put an end to the war and had a chance of so doing, we thought that was the right thing to do. We knew the world would not be the same. I suppose we all thought that one way or another.